students, today we will discuss degrees of comparison. Let's start the lesson. We use degrees of comparison to compare a person or thing with another. Now we will discuss different types of degrees. Let's see different types of degrees. 1 number positive degree, 2 number comparative degree, and 3 number superlative degree. Now we will discuss one by one. Okay, so let's start positive degree. When we are talking about one person or thing, we use the adjective in its ordinary form, and this is called the positive degree. For example, he is a tall boy. In this sentence, we are talking about a person, and what type of person? He is a tall person. So tall is a what? Adjective, and its positive form. Understood? Next we will discuss. Okay, now comparative degree. When we compare two people, animals or things, we just add ear to the adjectives. This is called the comparative degree. For example, he is taller than me. In this sentence, we compare only between two persons. The first person is he and the second person is me. Here we just add ear with tall, that is taller. So taller is comparative form of degree. Understood? Now superlative degree. When we compare more than two persons, animals or things, we just add est to the adjectives, and this is called the superlative degree. Example, he is the tallest boy in the class. In this sentence, we just add est to the adjectives. That means we just add est with tall, that is tallest. So tallest is the superlative form of degree. Tar mane classot both student ase jete ami bohut jonor majot ejonok compare korim ta ki kobo superlative form of degree buli kobo.